You know what? I believe the number of napkins you have to use determines whether or not it's a genuine burger experience. That burger's got to be so big and sloppy that you got to put it down before you wipe your mouth. But you can't. I believe meat must be cooked over a fire. And that's the real burger taste. That's the Whopper. And if it's not flame broiled, that's not a burger, man. That's some kind of a beefy sandwich thing.
There's a home for people like you. The home of the Whopper. Burger King.
You see that drip? It's a badge of honor, my friend.